parents and students finally have something to be thankful for. Senator Julia Coleman voted to increase education funding by more than $1.1 billion. And the money goes to local schools where it will do the most good.